Hello, my infant families. Today I'm going to show you how to do an art project. We are going to do a flower. So you have a couple choices you guys can do. You can paint the child's hand, or you can do it on like tracing it and then putting it, gluing it onto another piece of paper, or you can trace the hand and have them paint it or color it. So today I did tracing a hand. So you're gonna actually trace the kid's hand, and like I did like this, and then you're going to get a piece of paper, and then you're going to put it on there. You can either use a glue stick, some tape, or staples if you want, and you just glue it on your paper. Like so. And then flip it over onto your paper. They can do it either way, however they want to put it on the paper. And then you can draw your little stem like that. And then you can have the kids color with crayons. If you're brave enough, you can let them paint or color with markers. And then they can just color their flower however they want, or whatever color they want. And if you really want to, you can actually cut out the stem and make it like a 3D where it's standing up by itself. And so that is our project for today. Thank you, and I can't wait to see you guys all back soon. Bye.